Hey guys, today we want to show you the latest and greatest features of our monitoring software MoBro that we just released. Want to display your PC monitoring data on an external device like your phone or Raspberry Pi and even customize the way it looks? Well, great, because we'll show you how you can achieve that with MoBro. Before we go into all the details, let's talk about what MoBro actually is. Well, it's short for Monitoring Bro, meaning it's a companion software, like a bro that helps you monitor your PC hardware data. That includes data like CPU usage, temperatures, and many more. What makes MoBro so special is that you can hook up any external device, like Android phones or Raspberry Pis, via the network to it, and display all the data there. Or just use any HDMI monitor and drag the app over there. With our new theme customization feature that we shipped for our Patreon supporters at the start of this year, which is now also publicly available for everyone, you can now even customize your dashboards that are visible on your external devices, which we'll get to in a moment. By the way, our patrons get early access to new features and also get special themes. So if you are interested in becoming a Patreon, check the link down below. Every support is highly appreciated and helps us continuing what we are doing. Before we check out the software, let me get some buzzwords out of the way that we will use in this video and our website when we talk about MoBro. First up, themes. Well, a theming context of MoBro is like a design guide that defines how things will look like when you customize your dashboard on your external device. Currently, we ship with two themes, the default and the Dubada theme. The default theme looks a lot like the dashboard in the MoBro app with white cards, while the Dubada theme is a dark, elegant theme with a lot of gauges. Patrons currently also have this portal theme. But more themes are coming, and some of our forum users are even developing their own. By the way, there's even a forum thread right now where we let you guys decide which theme we should build next. It only lasts for a month, so check out the link in the video description. If you're interested in developing your own theme, we now also finally have the documentation for the new theme SDK. A link will also be in the video description. For anyone who managed to code a theme with the old SDK without any documentation, you guys have my respect. In the future, you will also be able to download themes from a marketplace, but that's a big to-do on our side at the moment. Next up are widgets. A theme can define certain widgets that you can add and rearrange as the theme defines. Out of the box, the SDK offers a set of basic widgets like text, images, and sensor values as a very basic key value pair. For example, our default theme offers donuts and line graphs. The Dubada theme even has nice sophisticated gauges, nicer line graphs, and donuts as well. Last but not least are layouts. A layout is basically your current configuration and general settings for a dashboard. A layout is always specific for a theme and maybe can be shared later on with other users. In order to understand everything a little bit better, let's finally hop into the app, because visuals always help. Alright, so after downloading and installing it on our PC, this is MoBro. First, we can see our dashboard with monitoring data that we already could customize in older versions. If you don't want to have it open all the time, well, you can just hook up an Android phone or a Raspberry Pi. Once the device is connected, it will show up here in the Devices tab. If you want to use an Android phone, just download our MoBro app from the Google Play Store and hit the Show PC Stats button in the app. Don't forget, your devices and your PC must be in the same local network. If you want to use a Raspberry Pi, you can use our custom image, which is a very stripped down Raspbian installation. We will leave a link to our setup guide in the video description. So once the device is connected, we can switch the theme for the device here. If the theme is using our new SDK, this configure button will show up. This will open up the customization screen. On the left, we have a preview how it looks like on the device. On the top left, we can set the resolution and adapt to the device's resolutions automatically with this button if possible. On the top right, we can switch between layouts that we already have created. The Dubada theme comes with a predefined layout, but we can always create a new empty layout, copy an existing one, and delete layouts that we don't need anymore. Once we have our resolution correctly set up, we can start adding widgets on the right. Here you can see all the available widgets the Dubada theme has to offer. For example, we can add a text widget and just enter CPU in it. After that, we will add the gauge widget below to show the total CPU usage. For the sensor value, we can choose from which source we want the data. We ship with Open and Libre Hardware Monitor out of the box. If you install and start Harvey Info in the sensors only mode, you can also read out the data from Harvey Info from the shared memory. After that, we can select the type of hardware, like CPU, and then the actual sensor value, in this case, total CPU usage. Of course, you can also change the color to your liking. On the top, we also have global configurations that a theme can provide. For example, in the Dubada theme, we can change the font size for all widgets here, instead of changing it for each widget separately. And the best thing, everything is in real time. So if you change anything in the theme customization, it changes on the external device immediately. This way you can always see how it looks like without having to worry about syncing everything. Like I said before, a layout is always specific for a theme. So if I switch now to the default theme, I can't select the layout I just defined for the Dubada theme. But if I connect the second device and use the Dubada theme for it, I can reuse the layouts I already defined. And interested in MoBro? Well then hop over to our website and download the latest version. Hook up your external devices and place them wherever you want. A Raspberry Pi inside of your case, like we always do for our PC builds, or an old Android phone that you're not using on your desk, or just a simple HDMI monitor, well, everything is possible. If you have any questions, feel free to use our forum. If you're interested in content like this, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to stay updated. Hit the like button and even become a patron to get new features early. And as always, we will see you guys next time.